Welcome to TenorShare channel. If you want to reset your iPhone, when you connect to iTunes and click Restore, iTunes will ask you to turn off Find My before restoring. Let's go to iCloud settings on your iPhone. Tap Find My. And you'll find that you need to enter the Apple ID password before turning off the Find My button. What if you don't know the password? Is there any way to reset your iPhone without Apple ID password? Of course the answer is yes. At the beginning you need to put your iPhone into recovery mode. First connect your iPhone with computer, and for iPhone 10, to enter recovery mode is to press the volume up button, and the volume down, then hold the side button. Now let's get started. First volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Don't let go your finger even when you see the Apple logo. When it turns out like this, it means you've entered recovery mode successfully. Now you can let go. Let's go to iTunes. Now it shows that your iPhone is required to be updated or restored. Please note that you need to choose Restore, as you want to reset your iPhone without Apple ID. With the option Update, the Apple ID will still stay on your iPhone. After clicking Restore, iTunes will start to download the firmware. Once the download finished, it will start to restore your iPhone. You just need to wait for the process complete. When the iPhone is restored, we'll see the interface show on iTunes that the iPhone is linked to an Apple ID. You need to enter the ID and password to set it up. But that's the thing you have no idea how dealing with. No worries, let's check your iPhone to see what is it like. When we set it up, you'll also see the activation lock showing on screen. But hold on a second. Do you recognize the words in blue? It says unlock with passcode. If you see this option when set up your iPhone, you may lucky enough to unlock the phone without Apple ID, as you may turn on two-steps verification on your iPhone before. If you remember the passcode, then you can set up your iPhone without previous Apple ID. Congrats that you make it successfully. But what if you didn't set up the lock screen passcode before or didn't turn on two-steps verification on your phone? How to bypass this activation lock? I recommend a way that you might be interested in, by using a third-party tool, called For Me Key. With For Me Key, you can bypass the activation lock easily. I'll leave the download link in description if you would like to try. Once installed, connect your iPhone to computer. Then proceed with each of the blue buttons till you get here. Once your device is detected, For Me Key will start to download the Jailbreak tool. Just keep waiting. Once downloaded, For Me Key will ask for a USB drive to burn the Jailbreak environment to. So insert an empty USB drive into your computer. When For Me Key recognizes it, hit all the blue buttons to proceed. When the Jailbreak environment is burned successfully, you'll see the tutorial to Jailbreak in the following steps. You can scroll to view it, or scan the QR code on the upper right corner to view the tutorial on your phone. When you finish reading, restart your computer. When it boots, up hit the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device, press Enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the check on Jailbreak wizard. Then select the options from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to set the Jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select the first option and press Enter to select it. After selecting Skip 11 BPR check, press Enter to select. Then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit Start. The device will be put in recovery mode first, hit Next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click Start, then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPhone 10 is to press and hold the volume down and side button for 4 seconds. Then release the side button while holding the volume down for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the Jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done! Now we're going to restart the computer, and then launch For Me Key to start over. Like before, we click on each of the blue buttons. This time we should see the device information screen. Below it is the Start Remove button. By clicking on it, For Me Key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done! Now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Okay, the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. When we go to the Apple ID sign-in option, make sure to skip it. Then in Settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. That's it. Now you can sign in your own Apple ID on your iPhone. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. For more tutorials, you can also go to tenorshare.com. I'll see you in next video.